for some more music and a great song there that Garth Brooks revived. And of course with Billy Ray Cyrus there back in, I think, 1992 when the line dance craze went bang here in the UK. Billy Ray Cyrus had a massive hit with that, and of course we did a song that his daughter covered earlier on, so we had to get one in from the dad.
Of course, yes, Miley and her dad, yes.
Right, a little bit newer now, some newer country music coming up, and of course we can't leave out this lady, a great, great performer, great singer. Her name's Shania Twain.
Shania, of course. Well, this is 1997.
Wow.
Yes, that's right.
Wow. We're getting new now.
Let's go, girls. Come on. I'm going.
You can take me down with just one.
He's called Elvis Presley. And Elvis did, of course, cross all genres. He didn't just sing rock and roll music, but he also sang some great country songs as well. And this next song is one of them. It was written by another very talented icon of the country music industry. This guy, again, is in his 80s now, celebrated his birthday the other week, and he's released a brand new album to celebrate. Another album, I can't believe it, and I've heard it, it's fabulous. His name's Willie Nelson.
Willie Nelson, yes.
Thank you, Willie Nelson fans, yes. He is just wonderful. So here we go, this is Willie Nelson's great song, of course a big hit for Elvis, Always On My Mind. Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I could have. If I made you feel second best, girl, I'm sorry I was
Every time
I wish it was. Yeah, we've had a little request. I'll have a think about that for a moment and see if I can think of a suitable tune. I don't think I can do that particular one, but we'll have a look. Yeah, it's a Don Williams request. Who put that in? It's over this direction somewhere. Okay. All right. Well, of course that was Amazed from the wonderful Lone Star. Now. A lot of great people have revived country music. There's a lot of very talented Irish singers out there that have also championed country music, and they're still playing to crowds. I can't believe it, but I know someone who plays to crowds in Ireland in their 20s and 30s, and they're all bopping away to some of these great old country songs, and I just find it amazing. Only in Ireland, yeah. But I wish it would be in the UK as well, because it's great music and we love it to bits. So here we go.
This little lady is Irish, isn't she? Of course, it's a little tune by Lisa McCune. The car won't
Bands held up with bit of twine. Heaven and man with an old moose hat. Eat up roof and the time is right. Use the town to steal your wife. Where is that nobody knows? Looking for old Cotton Eye Joe. Can't have been for Cotton Eye Joe. Revive that great little tune. Well, this is a bit of fun now. Let's see if you remember this. Up on a mountain way out of town, the Saturday night, and then the folks gather round. Three little bottle, but you hold on tight. It's a little bit of rock and roll night, yeah. Thank you. did you remember that one, did you? Oh dear, I wish we could, I wish we could. Next time, next time. Of course, that was done by a band called the Wallpackers, wasn't it? It's for all you soap opera fans out there. Yeah, that's right. Another 90s hit there. Well, unfortunately, time is nearly meeting. Time is flying by incredibly fast tonight. But we hope you enjoyed the music. Hope you had a good time. And long live country music. That's all we can say, isn't it? We just think it's a wonderful music. Wonderful. And do please keep supporting the bands that come into these clubs, because without you, these clubs wouldn't exist. So keep waving the flag for country music, please. So, to finish off with tonight, let's do a tune that was put together by the CMA Country Music Association, and all these great stars got together and they put together a great song to celebrate the CMA, and they called it Forever Country, and that's what we're going to play for you now.
Joy and happiness, but above all,